Hey guys, it is Owen and Dad here back in Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite doing another versus. It's a rematch today. It is Arthur versus Hulk in Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite.
That's right. Owen wanted to get a rematch because at the last match I beat him. I've been training for a bit. Owen's been good for a long time. I could never beat him, and I finally beat him last time. And check out our last video. You'll see what happened. It was pretty cool. So Owen wanted to do a rematch because he wants to destroy me, I think.
I'm going
to
do so, Arthur and Rocket and Groot.
Yeah.
So Arthur, Rocket, and Groot.
He's taking the approach of the small characters. Arthur, our favorite character to make fun of.
Yeah.
And Rocket, who's awesome.
And Groot, because Groot's there.
And so I'm going to go with the biggest characters possible. So I'm going to go
Hulk.
And Thanos. Should I do Blue Hulk?
I think Blue would fit well with Thanos, actually, because he looks kind of blue.
I was trying to figure out who would be the next biggest. Would it be Thanos?
Or Venom.
I'm going to go with Thanos. I think he's bigger.
Okay.
And I'm going to use his...
Really? Because Venom seems a little bigger.
I don't know. I chose the Power Stone, so I'm going to choose... I usually choose the Soul Stone, but I'm going to mix it up. I'm going to choose Space Stone.
Ooh.
Draw your enemy towards you. Let's see. Hold on. Move set distance. Throw attack that renders it mobile.
Watch this in energy.
I'm gonna go with space.
Okay.
It's team blue purple. That's my team. Against your team, which is
Team Little.
Team Little, yeah, that's right. Okay guys, yeah, you guys
thank Team
you
Sidekick.
Yep. Yeah, thank you for all your comments in the last video telling us what characters we should be. And we're doing rematch, so thank you very much. Keep the comments coming in. And we're gonna see, I think we're gonna battle Liam soon. We're gonna try and get him in.
Mr. Underwear Arthur! He is not naked in the original legend.
The original legend, yeah.
We'll come out on top!
Okay,
ready!
Here we go.
Fight! Okay.
Oh! Come on, you little baby. Baby knight. Oh no! Come on, Hulk smash, Rocket!
I'm actually trying my hardest right now. I should not pick little characters, but that's okay.
Oh no, you got me. I forgot what Rocket's moves. Come on, where is he? Oh, you're so. I couldn't even see, you're so small.
I guess that's an advantage, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, nice, I got that move. No!
Ooh.
No, I was blocking, but I didn't get it.
Wait, I'm gonna take Hulk down.
No! Swap, I'm trying to swap.
Okay, Thanos. Let's dance!
Uh-oh. No! It's not going well for me so far. Where is he?
Let's see what Arthur can do with the power
stone. Oh, no!
Whoa!
Okay, I'm being destroyed here. The tiny team is destroying the big team. Come on. Oh, man! I can't even do anything because you're just all over me.
Here's the finale!
No.
Oh
no! Okay. Oh. Oh, I was trying to swap him out. Oh.
Okay.
Come on, Hulk. You're the only chance. Hulk, you're my only hope.
Help me, Blueberry Hulk. You're my only hope.
Help me, Blueberry Hulk. That's funny.
Okay,
come on. Oh, man, I can't even get my special move to go. You're all over me.
Oh, no!
Yeah, what a waste. I missed you. I did it raw bad timing. Oh, man.
I thought you would have just destroyed me at the beginning.
I couldn't. Every time I tried to attack, you were all over me. So I couldn't even get my attacks off. You guys are fast.
Oh, I like Rocket's face here.
Okay, so Owen wins round number one. It's best 2 out of 3. So let's see if I can get a comeback and tie it up here. Get to the rematch page. Okay. I better do better this time. Baby Knight. And Trash Panda.
Yeah. Don't call me Raccoon! Okay. I took it too far. I meant Trash Panda. Is that better? It's worse. It's so much worse.
That's my favorite line from Guardians of the Galaxy 2.
What? What about the whole thing with Drax and Ego?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, Drax? I have a Yino.
That was
funny. Oh, no! No!
Come on! No! No! Oh, Hulk. I think I missed it.
Oh no!
Man.
Whoa! What kind of a move was that?
Oh no! Come on, Thanos.
Did I just see it? Arthur, pick up Thanos?
Yep.
Well, if I did, that would be amazing. Wait. Oh no! Change! Okay, I changed the time. Let's do this. Okay, I want to see Rocket's move now.
Oh, man! Come on, Thanos. You're better than this.
You're better than this. You gotta stop. This Hulk. Is
Man, Rocket is destroying the Hulk. I can't beat you.
And Arthur.
This is crazy. I can't do anything. You guys just keep hitting me.
So let's see how Rocket can take on the Hulk.
No!
No. He crawls up him and then he does that little move.
I can't. This is insane. I can't do anything. Come on.
I'm blocking. What the?
Oh, man.
It is close though, see?
This is crazy.
Dog! Move! I can't do a move because you're in my way. It's all gonna come into this side. Change!
No, come on, Thanos. Thanos.
Change!
Thanos!
Oh no!
Okay, this is gonna be so close. You've got more health than me. Come on!
No!
Come on, Thanos!
No!
Oh, thankfully. Man.
Oh my god!
I only had that one sliver, tiny slither. Slither.
Slipper.
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 Slipper. Slipper. I only had that one little sliver of health left for like the last like 30 seconds there.
I tried to beat you, but you took that in my way.
Okay. Comeback is on. Big team, big. Let's see who's going to win. It's all tied up. 1-1.
I can't lose again.
Here we go.
I don't want to lose again.
There's Oscar Arquette trying to join in the game here.
Our silly chunk-a-lunk.
Okay.
Let's see the look of this big guy. Amphibian. What am I talking about?
Oh, no.
Mammal versus... Oh! What? What? I'm trying to block it! What? Change! There we go. Not change into your under, I meant change the character.
Oh. Man, I can't do anything against these little guys. No. Oh.
He jumped in and he didn't get the assault then. Jeez. Oh, gosh. Okay, I gotta go sicko mode.
You go what?
I'm going sicko mode.
Sicko mode, okay. You mean psycho mode or like sicko mode?
I guess both, I guess.
Okay. No! Oh!
You go slipper again! Let's get that slipper down!
No! Oh, I didn't swap out. What are you thinking? Come on. Thanos! Come on! Usually Thanos is really good, but against these little guys, he's not doing anything.
We're gonna have to rematch with Liam.
Come on, do it!
Because we both got a gun! What happened there?
I mean, you blocked it somehow, I don't know.
Okay. Come on. Arthur! Together!
Come on. Thanos, do something! Oh, you're gonna destroy me. Come on.
No!
Oh, I totally missed you.
Oh, wow.
Good job, Thanos.
Good?
No! Man. Team good. Small destroys team big. That was crazy.
Good job. GG. Good game.
Good game.
Look how big his tail is.
Yeah. Okay. So Owen comes out on top and beats me.
Thanos, man. Who needs Drax to destroy when you got me?
Yeah, Thanos, I'm surprised. Like, I've played with him a lot, and he was usually pretty good. Like, Arthur, he couldn't do anything against Arthur. Rocket was just all over him. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah. How come there aren't any other Guardians in here? There's no Star-Lord. There's no Drax.
Let's go back to the character select for a second. I want to see something. Sorry, go on. You're saying?
I don't care what we didn't get any of the rest Guardians. We got Gamora.
Yeah.
We got Rocket. We didn't get Star-Lord. We didn't get Drax.
Star-Lord would have been interesting to see what he'd be like in this.
We didn't get Groot.
Yeah.
Nebula would have been cool.
Okay, so for Thanos, we still need to get his fourth final suit.
Yeah, and Rocket has his three suits.
Do we have all of Rocket's?
No. So we still need one more.
Oh, yeah, we still have another one to go. He only just changes his color, which is kind of boring. So.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see who's going to be really good. We have to do Zero and X again. We haven't done any of Arthur yet.
We need to do Chris and Spencer again, those two.
Yeah. We have to do Ryu. I think Ryu's going to have some. He usually has some cool ones.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Volume Wave 2. We should also do Firebrand, that guy down there.
Yeah, we haven't done that guy yet. Or Jedha, too, yeah. Okay, guys, so thank you so much for watching. Tell us what you think in the comments. Tell us if you want to see more Versus. We're going to try and get Liam involved, too.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we have to do another round because it's all tied up, one game versus one game with us right now.
Oh, yeah. Best 2 out of 4.
2 out of 4. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you talk in the comments, like the video, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. We really appreciate it, guys. You're getting us closer and closer to 100,000 subscribers.
Yes.
So thank you so much, guys. We really, really appreciate all your support of our channel over the past couple years. And it's been our goal to get to 100,000. We never thought we'd be able to do it. Mm-hmm. And it's crazy that it's on the horizon. It's not, we're not there, but we're almost at 70, which is crazy.
70. Mm-hmm.
So thank you so much, guys. You guys are awesome. Okay, see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.